Ophelia, it's a reworking of the story of Hamlet, but all from Ophelia's point of view. And she leads you through the story, and you follow her and her journey. Whereas, you know, where in the play she leaves stage, you go with her. So it's this reworking, and it's with Daisy Ridley, and Claire McCarthy's directing it. So yeah, it's been really exciting.
Where do you fit into that reworking?
I play Hamlet. So yeah, so I'm kind of, I mean, my part of the story is there's been elements of kind of a reworked narrative for the times where she's in the play is off stage, but my narrative is kind of a closer to what happens in the play. So.
And obviously, Daisy is a fantastic young talent like yourself. Can you talk about your experiences working with her and why you think she is such a very special performer?
Daisy's wonderful. Like, she's got a real. There's a kind of a pragmatism, I guess, about the way she works in terms of rather than talking things to death, she likes to just kind of get down and do them and sort of discover it in the doing. So there's a real sort of immediacy, which is really exciting when you're working with her. So yeah, and she's lovely. I guess the subject matter, because you've got such, with in case of Ophelia and with the play Hamlet, for me having sort of gone back over the play, there's such an amazing source material as kind of as homework. I think it's in danger of getting too lofty about, you know, talking about sort of another version of, talking about something that's not what we're actually trying to get across. Whereas by Daisy's sort of attitude of just kind of getting into it and discovering it as we were together on set, I mean, it sort of stops that from happening, basically. Stops you from over-talking something before you've even done it.
Yeah. Were you angling for an extra role in the next Star Wars film?
Yeah, always. Yeah, anything will get me there.
We have seen quite a few Shakespeare works being gender-swapped and reimagined. Do you think why do you think that is an interesting exercise, particularly with work that is as familiar as Hamlet or Twelfth Night?
Well, I think, it's just in this, as we're hopefully striving towards a more equal balance of gender representation, like in everything, taking something that is famously so male-driven and flipping that element of it on its head and having it as a entertaining story in its own right is a perfect example and perfectly relevant for the changes that we're trying to make at the moment.